In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. Yesterday, I watched one Ravi lecture. He told, to audience, Saudi Arabia, they want to be put two chairs in university for Islam. Here, many people know that Islam is new one for American people. You can say, after 9/11, many people wants to be known. That's why they want to be, put here chair, and they want to be put Islam completely, any student can study. That's why they want to be put here Islam in universities. People interested, students is interested. That's why Saudi Arabia people, maybe they want to be, donate here some millions, I think, in the universities, money. This is not the matter. The guy, he wants to be say to us, suppose one lady, she asks, Saudi Arabia minister, why you want to be expend money in America to introduce Islam? Suppose if you want to be introduce Islam in America, why you not give to us permission in Saudi Arabia to teach people Bible, whatever is that? Means she wants to be say, Christians wants to be knock the doors in Middle East like. Okay, now my point for Ravi or lady. Oh lady, oh Ravi, you are Christian. Please listen carefully. Jesus not give to that Bible. Even disciples not the present Abraham time. You can check that Bible, 5 books, Genesis chapter, if you open the Abraham story. So disciple is not present. Whoever they wrote it down that Bible, they not present Abraham time, Moses time, and even David and Jesus time also they not present. After 100 years, Allah raised Jesus, peace be upon him, then they wrote it down. I mean, Jesus was not in this earth that time, they wrote it down this book. Okay, now, in this earth, Almighty God, 1435 years now, one message give to Muhammad, Azan, proclaim, there is no God except Allah, Muhammad is the last messenger. So, whoever they debating here with Christians, my Muslim brothers, you have to be represent only this word in Azan, the meaning and benefit. You have to be represent because 24 hours, every single second, everywhere in the world, in this earth, they have 200 countries more than that. Everywhere we proclaiming there is no God except Allah, Muhammad is the last messenger. Come and get the benefit with prayer. Brothers, if you are smart, don't waste your time with, non-believers. Shaitan, that Bible, Jesus not give to them. Even whoever they wrote it down, they not present Abraham time. Whoever they are, after, Jesus, they make new religion. Try to understand. And now, if people, they're thinking, God listening. No doubt God listening. That's why he gave that message for Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. There is no God except Allah. Muhammad is the last messenger. 7 heavens, you check in this earth, you can check. Nobody break this challenge. God listening, right? That's it. Brothers, don't waste your time with non-believers. Christians, if they want to be stop Islam, they can't. Since 1400 years, they want to be stop Islam everywhere in the world. They says, you know, Muslim killing. They not check that, you know, previous time, every religion people, they kill each other. They not check that. They don't want to be study, you know, the purpose of life only in Islam. Way of life only in Islam, in the Quran. Almighty God give it to that book for mankind benefit. You can see every single second how you live in this earth, God give to guidance in Quran. Please stop, you know, to debate with the non-believers. And you know, if they not respect Islam, just leave it. Be patient. We know, but if you want to be debate or if you want to be convert with the Islam message, only one word is enough. There is no God except Allah, Muhammad is the last message. Ask him, God listening or not? Suppose God listening means he have to be break this challenge. Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar, Allah Akbar.